Hello and welcome. Welcome to the ATM. And coming up in episode 16.
Nova 3, class 68, 68025, with TP6 at York. The electronic cool board. Nova 3, class 68, 68025, with TP6, York to Liverpool.
Okay, now we know what's coming up in this episode. It's time for the first segment, which means it's time to find out what there is to go on the cool board. Welcome back to the cool board. Now let's see what three images we've got today. First image, made RV, National RV Tropical. Now that vehicle's from the Grand Tour game and that's not a bad RV. So that goes in, not bad. Second image, Electrostar Class 377-6. Now those units operate on southern services and I think I've only been on it once and they are safe, they are quiet, and they are environmentally friendly, but they're not comfortable. Nevertheless, three of the four, so that goes in. Cool. And the final image, class 315. Now those units ran on TfL rail services between London, Liverpool Street and Shenfield, which was known as the Elizabeth line when those units were in service. But they've all been scrapped now, but when they were in service, they were safe, they were quiet, they were environmentally friendly, and they were comfortable. Four of the four, so that goes in. Cool. And that's the end of the cool board. Okay, now that's that segment finished. Now it's time for the next segment, which is the travel video. So, please enjoy.
Thank you.
Okay, now that's all the segments for this episode finished. Now, I did mention at the start of the series of changes in the lighting situation and possibly the few travel videos. But what I also should have mentioned was the change of appearance for the studio recordings and the board recordings. So, if I look different in one of the episodes than the next, and so on, it will be because it may have been a redo for both the studio recordings and the board recordings. And on that fragment, it is time to end. Thank you very much for watching. See you next week. Goodbye.